Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am on behalf of Helping Mike. This is a requested video. You can also request me to make video of specific things or topic. I have a video about how to get mouse pointer on Samsung Galaxy Android phone. This video is also same, but it is for Xiaomi. Now I am going to show you how to get or enable mouse pointer on Xiaomi Android phone. Keep watching. First, I have to go to my phone settings. I tap on settings and under setting menu, we have to find out about phone. After find it, we have to tap on about phone. Here, we have to tap on MIUI version 5 times to enable developer options. When developer options will be enabled, we can see the notification pop up. Now I have to go back and under setting menu we have to go to additional settings and we will open additional settings. Here we will find out developer options. After finding developer options, we have to enable developer options. After enabling developer options, we have to find out show touches. When we will find show touches, we have to tap on toggle to enable show touches. After enabling show touches, we will go to our screen and finally we will get the pointer on our Xiaomi phone. So viewers, hope this video will help you to enable or get show touches or mouse pointer on your Xiaomi phones. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends and be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.